In this video, I will give a little overview of the lines that we are going to cover on this DVD. It starts, of course, with d4, knight f6, c4, g6, and now the move h4. Now, the main line will be bishop g7, knight c3, d6, e4, and now c5 is what I have made the main line. Of course, it's also possible for black to castle immediately, but I think c5 is the way more flexible approach. Then white will go d5, and here white black can choose between delaying the move e6 or play some alternative. But I believe that the best chance for equality is to play here e6, and after bishop e2, take on d5, we will take with the e pawn, and white is having a space advantage. So usually what white would like to do is to keep as many minor pieces on the board. White will play the move h5 if black is allowing it, because of course black can stop it now immediately by going h5 himself here. But when the pawn is on h5, we will usually leave it there and decide to play h6 or h6d6 on the desired moment. The main lines are of course very well covered, but also we will look at alternatives for black on move 5. For example, the move knight c6 is something that has been played by Carlsen before, and actually it's not so easy to meet and to prove an advantage here. Also, we will look at what happens if black is playing in the style of the Benko Gambit. So after c5, d5, b5, white actually is playing a Benko Gambit with the moves h4, g6 inserted. I believe that the best line for white available is first to take on b5 and after a6 to go e3. Also, this is deeply analyzed on this DVD. Then also, instead of c5 and bishop g7, black can play many moves already here on move 3. We will look closely at the move c6, which leads to some exchange Slav type of positions where black is developing the bishop to g7. I think this is really good for white. The move b6 actually just works really badly for black here. And also the move d5, which is something that Grünfeld players might want to play, but when the knight is on b1, it doesn't really work. And this is what we will also see